Hello, my name is Shivansh and welcome to my channel Wildlife and Nature Education. And today we are going to learn amazing animal quiz. Question number 1. Which animal dies after giving birth to child? A. Octopus. B. Blue whale. C. Cuttlefish. Or D. Dolphin. The answer is A. Octopus. Octopuses are small pallid animals, which means they reproduce once and then they die. Question number 2. Which animal is known as the river horse? A horse. B. Hippopotamus. C. Lion. Or D. Zebra. The answer is B. Hippopotamus. Hippopotamus love water, which is why the Greeks named them the river horse. Hippos spend up to 16 hours a day, some migrate in the river and lakes to keep their massive bodies cool under the hot African sun. Question number 3. Which dinosaur is known as the king of dinosaurs? A. T-Rex. B. Allosaurus. C. Arizonosaurus. Or D. Compsognathus. The answer is A. T-Rex. Tyrannosaurus Rex was one of the largest meat-eating dinosaurs that ever lived, from its thick, heavy skull to its 4-foot long, 1.2-meter long jaw. It was designed for maximum bone-crushing action. Question number 4. Which animal never drink water? A. Horse. B. Lion. C. Fish. Or D. Kangaroo rat. The answer is D. Kangaroo rat. The kangaroo rat survives primarily on seeds and beans. They are high in water content, meaning every bit of water they actually need to survive in the food they eat. Another reason they can survive so long without drinking water. Because they are nature's greatest uniters. Yes, a kangaroo rat kidneys are so efficient and its pee is so concentrated that it helps them to survive without water for their entire life cycle. Behold the powers of pee. Question number 5. Which of the following is a herbivorous? A. Tiger. B. Brachiosaurus. C. Wolf. Or D. Shark. The answer is B. Brachiosaurus. Brachiosaurus is a herbivorous dinosaur, and its skull had a wide muzzle and thick jawbones that used spoon-shaped teeth were perfectly sighted for stripping vegetarian. Brachiosaurus probably fed on coniferous trees, ginkgos, and cycads. Adult sauropods, including brachiosaurus, likely had to eat up 400 kilograms and 880 pounds of dry plant matter every day. Question number 6. Which animal has the largest thigh in the world? A. Penguin. B. Giant squid. C. Ostrich. Or D. Dolphin. The answer is B. Giant squid. The giant squid sees the world's largest thigh, the size of saucer balls. They are at least 25 cm, 10 inches across, making them the largest thigh on the planet. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel Wildlife and Nature Education, and please press the bell icon to get notifications for new videos.